Although Floridora is probably the best known of Leslie Stuart's musical comedies, I suppose the second best known is The Silver Slipper. This was a show described as a modern extravaganza in 1901, probably was then, and was produced at the Lyric Theatre. And from it we've taken a number, again designed to by Webster Booth, called Two Eyes of Blue. Here it is.
From the Pink Lady.
If I were a man, I'd be not president, but just he who plays the violin in the band at the Capitol Parade. Oh, then I should have a chance by playing to
Well, the next tune, also by Ivan Caro, comes from The Earl and the Girl. It was originally sung in the original production by Robert Evatt. It's going to be sung to you now by Webster Booth, and it's called The Queen of June.
Out in the garden closes, under the drowsy noon, which is the queen of roses, queen in the land of June. Will she be tall and stately, robed in the crimson red, or does she smile sedately, white in a snowy bed? Is she the bride that the leaves conceal, laced with gold of the martial kneel? Rose red, rose white, rose yellow and gold, never crown or sceptre shall hold, for there is one rose, sweet rose, and she our queen shall be. 'Tis the blush rose of England, and the pink of the bunch for me.
The song of Franz Lehár's that swept round the world came originally from the operetta produced over here at Drury Lane, The Land of Smiles. The song was written for Richard Tauber, and Lehár dedicates it to him and calls it an Ecta Tauberlied or something like that. And here it is, sung to you by Webster Booth, You Are My Heart's Delight.
And I shall hear you.